This year we are trialing a Sputnik crop cart with a seed loader on it. There's a lot of other traditional practices in the industry with bucket loaders and backing up 10-wheelers to a seed elevator and filling a bucket loader and then feeding the planter. And we looked at that and that makes some sense, but at the same time, for our operation and the distance that we farm and as much as we have to travel, we were looking for a system that would allow us to be even more efficient and be able to travel from field to field quicker. During the season, we've used semis and 10-wheelers, depending on the distance from the seed cutting operation. Unloading a semi is a little bit slower than unloading 10-wheelers, but it still gives us enough buffer zone that we can keep our planting operation moving. It just kind of depends on what is available in terms of trucking. And the crop car basically comes to the edge of the field, and we can fit about 600 sacks. That allows the planters to go for a good hour, hour and a half. Right now, just looking at rough numbers, we are able to gain roughly 15 to 20 acres per day with two planters with our operation. What we do in early season is a lot of our potatoes go out of field and they go direct to processing. And later in the season, come August, we begin exporting. And those are all going overseas to various different countries around the world. In order to justify the cost of a crop cart, we have to use it in more than one application. Our plan is to obviously use it for planting and then use it for transloading during harvest and potentially try it during our storage crop to see how it does for bruise-free. We know and are pretty confident that it'll work well in the transload. We want to keep that harvester harvesting when there's no trucks in the field, because that keeps our efficiency rates up and it will allow us to use less trucks. For our plans for harvest this year is to kind of ramp up a little bit more with 10-row harvesting setup. We were very pleased with the efficiency that we gained and the bruise-free that we were able to maintain and actually increase. I'm Clay Allen, and we're here at Allied Potato Northwest in the Great Columbia Basin. And we are striving as a company to do more with less and to provide a superior product for our customer.